child with albinism or an albino child was a taboo in our community. And that is a fact. And we know that as much as we may not have statistics or data, we know the children used to be killed at birth. So that you don't have those kind of children because of stigma. But now, since we started this program, of course, initially there was no much acceptance. We're talking of 8 years ago. But with time on, the children have interacted with other children in school and the community occasionally when the parents come here. And now the community slowly have started accepting them. We have not had any opposition or anything like that. But the community, you can see, they have started opening up to them. There's no much staring. And, you know, there used to be a lot of standing and staring and wondering, who are these? What are these?
They've been secluded and neglected by the society because most of the people believe and think like they're not like other people. But we believe it is just a color. Albinism is just a color. That is why we came together with different kind of views and different kinds of people, investors from the county of Uasin Gishu, at least to see these kids that indeed today they have a great day. We put a smile onto their faces. That's why we are here today.